right, so the rivalry resumes here. Here we go with round one, and let's see who can get off to a good start here tonight. Maybe we'll see a little bit of a feeling out process, but both guys have said, don't worry about my emotions. Once that octagon door closes, I will let my skills take over. Let's see how it goes here early, Joe.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick.
All right, so here we go with round one. There is no denying just how much power this fighter has in his kick. So let's see how early he chooses to attack with it. Does he go low to the leg? Does he go high to the head? Let's see how the early portions of this fight play out. Lands a glancing right hand upstairs. Well-timed kick there, Joe.
Nice punch.
Leg kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
That one hurt.
Again with that leg kick. These are good, solid leg kicks.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Well, he got clipped to the body there, Joe. Left his midsection wide open. He's become a little bit susceptible to that shot by almost leaning in, moving into his opponent's offense. Not a good look there. Shot to the body is blocked.
And he lands it to the leg.
There's another one.
Missed with that attempt.
The spinning back fist lands. Check that one. And he's down!
Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. Under 2 minutes now to go in the round.
Faints with the kick.
Tagged him with the overhand, Joe. And he continues to work on the inside of that lead leg.
Nice leg kick. Very nice.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
Ooh, nice inside leg kick. Misses a huge hook to the head.
Caught the kick there, Joe. Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there.
Beautiful inside leg kick.
Oh, nice. Wow. Oh, and he's down.
Checked.
Whoa!
What an end to round one. What a way to end the round. He got stuck.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Second round underway.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. He's down. Vicious leg kick lands. He is not going to be able to continue. That's it. It's over. He kept attacking with those leg kicks over and over again, like we talked about several times throughout the fight. We knew it was eventually going to be a real problem, and this is the last one that he absorbed for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, you're right. It was that one big strike that started it all to drop his opponent and then ultimately create a further opening to jump in and force the referee stoppage. So a flurry at the end of this fight and a big TKO victory for that young man here tonight. So a huge win by TKO for him here tonight, a seminal moment in his UFC career, and that could hold up as one of the better TKOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 24 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by TKO, the Gorilla!
Well, there have got to be few things sweeter, Joe, than winning a rivalry fight like this in the UFC. And you can see the celebration is on, and why not? Huge result for him here tonight.
Shadows, you conjure with your purse. Yeah, you walk.